front of her, almost just slammed into her.